station. No access for the man seeking true information. No access to true debate and real discussion. No access to broadcast even real information. No access for man or youth to natural medication. No access to clean water and good nutrition. No access to food, clothing and gender for some mothers. No access to
to correct the situation. No access to freedom in a state.